Folks, here we have 17 feet long clipper canoe, clipper tripper. And if you have to take it from one place to the other one, there are two options. You can have a dolly, or if you don't have a dolly right away available, so then this is the way how to do it. You need to make the table of your thighs. Don't use your back, use your thighs. There we go. And pull it from here. It's all good. You can see now. And here we go. So that's how you lift a canoe which is heavy, 17 feet.